One courier from Inazuma's Komania Express stands head and shoulders above the rest. Instantly recognizable from her twin tails and paw pads, she is well known for her professionalism and excellent customer service. But nothing speaks to her popularity like her loyal customers, who, impressed by her integrity and can-do attitude, ask for her by name whenever they need an express delivery.
Anything you need delivered?
Gold-level courier Kirara has more than earned her reputation. Be it her delivery speed or package security, she provides a first-rate service by every measure. With her dendro vision on hand, Kirara clears all roadblocks to progress and delivers every order safely and swiftly. Even when in human form, Kirara's feline hunting instinct never sleeps. When Kirara is in the party, animals who produce fowl, raw meat, or chilled meat will not be startled as easily when your party members approach them. Kirara's normal attack can combo up to 4 sword strikes, dealing physical damage to enemies. Using her charged attack, Kirara consumes a set amount of stamina to perform 3 frontal slashes with her claws, dealing physical damage. Tapping Kirara's elemental skill sends her pouncing forth like a cat from the underbrush to deliver a tail-flicking flying kick, dealing AoE dendro damage to enemies. At the same time, Kirara gains a shield of safe transport that absorbs dendro damage with increased effectiveness, and she also becomes affected with dendro for a short time. The shield of safe transport's damage absorption scales off of Kirara's max HP, not exceeding a certain percentage of her max HP. Any remaining damage absorption on a shield of safe transport will be transferred to a new shield when created, and the duration will also be reset. Hold her elemental skill, and Kirara psychs herself up for a same-day delivery. She deploys a shield of safe transport identical to the shield produced by tapping the skill, and also enters the urgent Neko parcel state, curling up into a special express delivery box to move and fight at a faster pace. While in this state, Kirara will deal dendro damage to enemies she runs into. This effect can be triggered once per set time period for each enemy. When the duration ends or the skill is used again, Kirara executes a flip claw strike, which deals AoE dendro damage and is more powerful than the attack performed by tapping the skill. The urgent Neko parcel state also lends Kirara an advantage when adventuring in the wild. While in this state, her movement speed, climbing speed, and jumping ability are all increased, though her stamina consumption from climbing also increases. Sprinting or actively canceling climbing will end the state early. The urgent Neko parcel state lasts for a limited duration and enters a cooldown when it ends. The longer that the state was active, the longer the cooldown time will be. After unlocking the talent Bewitching Betwitching Tails, when Kirara enters the urgent Neko parcel state using her elemental skill, each collision with an enemy will grant her a stack of reinforced packaging. This effect can be triggered once per set time period for each enemy, and can be stacked up to a maximum of 3 times. When the urgent Neko parcel state ends, each stack of reinforced packaging will create 1 shield of safe transport for Kirara. The damage absorption of shields created in this way is based on that of her elemental skill's shield. If Kirara is already protected by a shield of safe transport created by her elemental skill, the shield duration will reset, and any remaining damage absorption will carry over.
Service with a smile!
Kirara uses her elemental burst to punish would-be package thieves, attacking with a special delivery package that deals AoE dendro damage. After the special delivery package explodes, it will split into numerous catgrass cardamoms, which explode and deal AoE dendro damage on contact with an enemy, or after a period of time. Just as a cat's eyes stay sharp in the dark, Kirara adjusts her attacks to suit the needs of the battle. After unlocking the talent Pupillary Variance, Kirara's elemental skill and elemental burst damage are increased based on her max HP. In her Nekomata form, Kirara possesses fearsome yokai powers. However, she prefers to use her abilities to protect her customers' parcels from theft or damage. In combat, Kirara's primary means of support is the shield of safe transport she creates with her elemental skill. In a pinch, she can also switch to her urgent Neko parcel state and dart around the battlefield as the situation demands, while keeping her allies safe. When her energy is full, Kirara drops off a special delivery package, which deals AoE dendro damage to enemies before splitting into cat grass cardamoms, turning package thieves into damaged goods. Being a courier can be very satisfying work. To Kirara, every package safely delivered to a satisfied customer is a huge accomplishment, and a job well done always leaves her in a wonderful mood. Of course, not all packages are fortunate enough to make it into the hands of the customers waiting for them, but I admire Kirara's persistence and patience as she treks far and wide with her unwieldy parcels in hand, determined to see each and every journey through to the end. Perhaps this is the way things should be. After all, given enough time, is there any price too great to pay in order to achieve your goals?